Welcome to Speak Sidings. In this training module, we will learn how to refill the tender with water before coupling up to a set of freight wagons. Firstly, we'll need to prepare the locomotive to receive water. Walk over to the water crane where you will need to move the water hose over the rear of the locomotive's tender. Now the hose is in position, climb up the tender and open the water hatch. Insert the hose into the tender tank once the water hatch is open. The hose is in and the tender tank is ready to be filled. Turn on the water and start filling the tender tank. The tender tank is now full. Turn off the water and bring the hose back to the water frame before closing the water tank. Now we need to fill the tender with coal. The locomotive is ready to go, but the points in front need switching. These points are manually controlled, so we'll have to leave the locomotive and walk to the points. Pull the junction lever to switch the direction of the points. The locomotive is now ready to move. Climb aboard the locomotive and drive it to the stop marker. Thank you. Points into the siding have been set for us. So you reverse into the sidings and stop in front of the wagons. The couple to the wagons climb down from the locomotive and walk to the rear of the tender. The wagons are now coupled and the service is ready to start. Climb back aboard the locomotive and drive to the yard exit to finish this training module. Thank you. Great work. That's everything for this training module.